been doing Da Vinci things, whatever you call them. And so we're going to be talking about makeup and this that I've made. It's like a little mirror. Can see me in there. Shows everything. That's the camera. So this is my tablet. If you look in the mirror, this is what I'm videoing with. It's really cool. I made this, so I just put the Play-Doh. You can see all of that. Oh no, I just dropped it again. Good. Now I have to pick it up. Okay, maybe we won't talk about makeup because I've already got it on. So maybe we could write something in my diary. Diary talk. So I might, I've got some perfume there, so I'm just going to get my piece of paper and far away, just going to go like that. Then I'm going to blow it. And because it's nearly, then I'm going to get this. Just make sure that it sticks and it smells. Okay, that has got loads of stuff on it. So maybe I'm going to do that again. It smells perfect. Kind of. Yeah. Then got my pen. Now, because it's Valentine's Day, I might write a love story or song. I will read this to you once I have written it. Okay guys, I've finished my story and I've read it through, I've edited it, and that's what a real editor should do. And, well, or should I say, writer. So, this is my story. I will read it to you. That's my story. Okay. Right. I'm just gonna do one little bit more. Okay. It takes a hard work to do this. Okay, I refreshed it and now I'm gonna read you it.
Lola and Poa.
What are you doing, Ali? Okay, right, let's get on with the story that I wrote. Quite a lot. Okay, it won't take that long, I promise. So, once upon a time, this is about princesses, by the way, but not just any princess. Once upon a time, there was a princess named Princess Poshley. She loved to be posh. Her lips were as red. Her hair was as black as ebony. Her makeup was done in a perfect style, and she loved to be posh. And look, that's not all. She has a dog named Star. Her fur was fine. Her eyes were as sparkly as diamonds, and her hair accessories were pink bows and flowers. To be fair, she was very cute, and her favourite food was tuna and rice. That's what dogs like, because my dog does. Princess Poshley's favourite food was sausages, bacon, pork chops, and other refreshing food to eat. She was everything in her... She had... What? Forgot to edit that. She has everything in her palace made of glass. So her palace is made of glass. She could smash it like that. She even has TVs. Well, about 500 of them. I'm not kidding, honestly. Anyway, I better go now. Bye. Thanks for listening, guys. I also read this. It says, thanks for listening, guys. Have fun. Enjoy the rest of your day. See you next time for my next video. Then I put... Then I put this. It says bye with a little smiley face. Bye. Okay, guys, please watch my next video of emojis. Okay, bye, guys. Have fun.